The important thing for, if I can put it like this, both sides of this debate would be that there is an evidence-based approach to setting the minimum wage. All of the information that the Low Pay Commission will be using to make its recommendation would be published. It would be very clear information, very clear evidence, clearly open to challenge by anybody. You know, let's have a public debate about the national minimum wage and indeed the way in which the Low Pay Commission might go about making its recommendation. But the important thing is it will be done in an evidence-based way, because one of the first things that the Fianna Fáil government did was cut the national minimum wage rate by a euro as soon as the crash hit. We want to take the politics out of that. We want to make sure that there's evidence to say, look, this is what the rate of national minimum wage should be based on the Low Pay Commission's consideration of what people need to live, have a decent standard of living, but also how it might affect the competitiveness of business and industry. Because one thing I won't do in my brief, in any respect, is take any action whatsoever that would jeopardise the potential of this country and employers to create jobs. The job creation agenda is our number one priority.